That's fine. I don't need to go up, I need to go down. But there's interesting things like chests and tables and a dose of strength. And a door. Wait. Wait. Ow, what the fuck? Why did you do that? What was the point? I just beat one of these.
Forgive me, sir, but I'll not open this door. I'll not be food for those beasts.
Alright. I don't wanna. Hey guys, welcome back to Shifty Games. I have not played this game in a while, but welcome back to the game Dragon's Dogma. I have my armor, I have my weapons, I have Gandalf, Astora, and Shira. I have my bow. I've got quite a bit of stuff before I stopped playing this last time, and I am protecting the wall? I don't know what I'm doing. Just like last time, I have no idea what the quest was. But I'm assuming it's go through the wall and find out. There's a fire. Fires are normally not good. I have my cat on my lap, so I don't know. What has happened here? Is there going to be something that wants to kill me? Like there normally is.
They attack. Ready for battle.
Who attack? Those guys are just running away. Oh wait, that's right. There's Oh, okay. There was the cultists here, I believe. Oh, these guys are easy. I've never had trouble with these guys. Oh, there's happy as well. No thanks. Piss off. I pressed the wrong button. Stop. Got it. I got it first, haha. Jesus! What happened there? My god!
A tusk is broken loose!
I broke his tusk. Can I break his other one? Is that a thing? How do you break them in the first place? Alright. How much stamina do I have? No. Okay. Shoot his mask off? I still have no idea how to do that. No thanks. I'm good. I'm good not being swiped by your damn mace. Dead. Thank you very much. No! Jesus. Squeeze. Is there like cannons or something on the wall maybe I could use? Is that a thing? It is not a thing. Is there like... There was like turrets and stuff last time I was facing these guys in the place that is. That is fine. I don't need no special abilities to kill these. Okay, jump it off. Dang it. Break his other tusk. There we go. Those are supposed to make a lot of money. Didn't make him take his helmet off. Shoot his stomach. That'll work. There we go. Maybe he's taking off his helmet. Oh. Can I not be stuck way over here? Thank you. Oh, jeez. I knew that was gonna be a bad idea. That's one of them. Okay. Where's that tusk that he dropped? still armored, he's just not armed. Take us out! Take us, Tusk! Yeah! Alright, I gotta stop that before I run out of energy. Stamina. That is fine. I don't know how to take their masks off by myself. Let's throw a barrel at them. Just a normal run-of-the-mill barrel. Nothing explosive. I'm glad he's fallen, but like, if I can't attack past his armor, there's no point in me getting close. Iron blade, please.
What's that?
Probably something we need. Don't ask. Rugged bone. Rusted plate. Rusted plate. Did you drop your eyeball too? Nope.
That's fine.
The other part of the tusk landed somewhere over here. Here, isn't it? Oh, I don't know. There was a tent here. Oh, we better head off toward. I knew it! They They dropped these things! The misshapen eye. Don't know how this one dropped two.
I'll take that.
They're Cyclops. They only have one eye. They don't have to drop more than one. Oh, well, let's not sprint everywhere. I don't have the energy to do that. I want to know where all the harpies came from. Okay. Let's just put these away for now. Can I walk a little faster? Please. I don't want to sprint yet. I bet you're weak to light as well. If I'm actually doing, if I do damage to you, you're weak to light. I'd love to know if like the character Gandalf has changed his weapon yet when I stop off at the next stop, like camp area or whatever. I'd love to know if he's got like a different weapon now, because he had a hammer, then I lost him, and now he's got a sword. So maybe he's doing like, maybe he's got a better weapon. Alright, they look like there was a door back here. Oh, there was. Oh, I'm definitely a retard. Hello. Got him. There's no one mentioned. I can't.
I owe you my life, sir. Thank you.
Oh, there you are. Oh, you're behind
me.
Alright, yeah, they can all just, they can just stay there. I didn't even see you there. What the hell? But what's further this way? I wanna know what's up.
At long last, aid arrives. It was quite a wait, sir.
Didn't you just talk to me?
The leader of those zealots made for the floor above. Passage here will take you there more quickly. I'll
open.
What?
Be a way round the hunter. They're not exposed
to their front strike. What? Did I just... Can I not go through that?
Oh. Alright, Master.
Alright. I just got slowed. Murder. Step, 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 step. Stop trying to freeze me, goddammit.
Strength in numbers,
that is okay. This guy opened this door down here. I wanted to go further down, actually. I didn't really want to go straight up here yet. I wanted to, but you stood behind me and I couldn't open it. Shimmer cufflink. Read over. Damn it. Okay, let's see if I can put on that shimmering half plate. I cannot. I'll give it to Gandalf. There we go, and I'll see if I can pick it up. See if I can wear this. Knee highs. Alright, what does this do? It does not what I need it to do. Get those ways up. I have better things to do than wear some shitty pants. No, I'm after the potion that looks like it's on the table. That one. Pass button move. There we go. Don't want any beers. That's fine. I don't need to go up, I need to go down. But there's interesting things like chests and tables and a dose of strength. And a door. Wait. Wait. Ow, what the fuck? Why did you do that? What was the point? I just beat one of these.
Forgive me, sir, but I'll not open this door. I'll not be food for those beasts.
Alright. I don't wanna. Hey, Basty. Ow. Hey, Basty. Get the snake tail! Get the snake tail! It does more damage to us! This one does freezy damage. Wee, that was fun. Oh, got the goat, cool. I did not know this was here! Get off it! I wanted to be on it! I got this one! It's okay, we got a ballista! I can't hit it! There's explosive shots! I don't know how to re-add the explosive shots. Okay, I gotta change it open. There we go. Gotta use a regular one. Did I kill it? Did we kill it? GM work.
Amazing! Sir, you are amazing! I thought the Arisen little more than the stuff of old tales. Wrong I was. Huh? The door? The door? Oh, of course, sir. I shall open it straight away.
You better. I freaking killed a... We killed a lion, snake, goat for you. They're still making noises, and it's also melting. Yeah. Alright. Freakish scale. Oh, that's me. I don't know, you guys keep picking up things before I get to pick it up. What is this one? Are you gonna pick it up as well? Nope, there's a courage. Did someone just pick it up? What's this green one over here? Does anyone else want to pick this up? Just get it. Mine. Those are mine. I still need to go down. I feel like I should probably go down. Nope, gotta go down first. Gotta go find out what's down. Also, I just over-encumbered myself. What is this? Meow. Sorry, Gandalf. Someone done that to me before. I don't know who it was, but it blew up in my face and it hurt. I wasn't expecting it. Blew up. Is it? No. No. It was this way. Perhaps a strong blow could blast this wall down. Figured out where my strong blow is gonna come from. Can't have to stand in my way. See? I'm a genius. Grab that apple. This is a little foreign knife here. You can throw those things. I mean, there's no point in that door now. Cut it. Guys, come on.
We are to pray for the end.
Okay, but, like, who said that? That would be great. To know, like... Oh no, what is down? You! I can't do any damage to these guys! They also don't like light! Okay, let's do it. Is there anyone? Wait, there's a deal. Did I get him? You guys are more than mine. Can't care anymore. I need to empty out my inventory a little. I have a lot of healing stuff. Apple. Okay. Not yet. Give to Sarah. She'll eat that. Okay. Is that like greenwash? Okay, it's unknown. I can't. What? Well, I'll give it to Sarah because I'm pretty sure it acts like greenwash. I think. Craig Wolf, Mithridite, blah blah. Combined with all of that stuff is really good. I'll just. Use that, don't mind me, just wasting some stuff. Liquid Vim, what does that do? Medicine, what wholly prevents one's stamina from draining for a period of time. You know what, I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna use this, and I'm gonna... Oh, that. Antidote poison? Absorbing rag, that's to keep myself dry. Ow. Combine... To make a pickaxe, to make a poison arrow, to make oil arrow. That one. That's it. I'm not gonna make any of those, any more of those. We got some dragon spit, we got some throwing knives. Can I combine those with things? Oh, I can, neat. But I'm giving those away to Gandalf, can have those. Because I don't use them. I have 5 poison arrows. I need more. What about in here? What do we got? Some useless stuff that I could actually use. Can I carry or purchase?
That's far too close for my liking. Here, take this. Let it be of use to you, sir.
I just emptied out my inventory. What is wrong with you?
What's that?
I don't know. I didn't read what it was. What was the point in opening that? Oh, wait. Is that what he wanted me to take? These shmurk boots? I can't use those. Yeah. A store, I have those, even though you can't wear them either. Oh, jeez, they're breaking stuff. Alright. Now that we've gone down and figured out what was down here, we may now go up. Get out of my way. Oh, they just need that one. Where? Wait, is it because I ran back in here? Could not be because I just ran back in here that I got attacked by those. Oh, why are you still attacking them? We're leaving. We're going upstairs.
Shall restore your health. Hold on.
I don't need help. How am I going to stop running? Because I need stamina to battle. I remember this place fondly. Can you not press buttons on my controller, please? Thank you. Again. Hey, there's a chest here.
Treasure perhaps?
Man, I hope so. You bastard, that was mine. I was gonna pick that up first. I see, you're gonna break those boxes, aren't you? Alright, hello? Oh, jeez, I was excused by this thing. Save him! Save this guy! I keep forgetting that I don't do much damage. I do next to... Ow! There we go. Kill them.
Gathered above, sir. Engaged in some dark ritual from the look of it. Makes my skin crawl just to think of it. Who can say what they aim to do? I'll open the rear door. Go. Make a view shoot.
Okay. What's the rear door? Is that the rear door there? Do you have these stairs that are covered in monsters? And the undead? Not really. I wouldn't really say monsters. I mean... They were probably good people in their life. You there. Dead. Kill it. There's no more of it. Don't you dare pick that up. That's mine. Oh, pigeon blood. There's an explosive barrel thing. Stop coming up. You cannot carry anymore. God damn it. Why do we even have these? Well, what is the point in having these? Discard. See, now I can carry things again. But I don't know why it gave them to me. That's some scrap iron. Okay, I don't know what the point in half this stuff is. A pigeon blood, a valuable jewel retrieved from a skeleton mage used in the crafting of weapons and armor. I understand why I have all that crap. But I don't understand why I have shit like the other thing that I saw. Just doesn't make sense. I know. I've seen it. Ow. I saw it before. That's why I went through here. Cause I knew it was there. I wanted to blow it up. Don't you dare attack that. There we go. Let's go. I'm ready. Go and attack ourselves some skeletons. And some cultists.
Oh.
What? This guy's unhappy. Ah! We killed it. What? It was a skeleton?
Merciful Maker, I am glad to see you, sir. The leader is just beyond. Pray, go and put him to the blame. Ah, but first, take what you will from the storeroom. Just at least we can...
There's a storeroom here. Why did you do that? There's a storeroom everywhere in this damn place. No matter where you are, you'll find a store. I'm grabbing it, because I'm selling it. The only reason I'm grabbing it is to sell it. Alright, I'm going to give it to Sarah, because she can hold it for me. Here we go. Sarah, hold that. While I weigh myself down completely. It is fine. I need more strength. I don't know how to get it. Spider-Man. Ooh. Combine with this to make the poison arrows. Yes. Awesome. Okay. I don't think. Yeah, I didn't think so. I don't think I combine any of these to make any more different arrows. Go away, fly. Combine. Combine. Nope. Look at this. Combine. Ooh, makes it desiccate hurt. Make it 3. Yes. I can now heal myself with desiccated herbs. Best. Nope, that's mature green marsh combined. Can't do that. That's fine. I've got potions and stuff now. Also, there's a lot of noise coming out from out here. It's just... Stop it! Open! We've got this. Oh god, we probably don't have this. Hi! My character makes no sound. He does not speak.
Welcome.
I see you'd be waiting for me.
It would seem our fates are closely bound.
Yes, your fate is that close to my fate that I'm going to kill you with it.
The sleep of destruction will find this place.
I'll grab my fate and kill you with it.
In its turn. Indeed, the coming night ill needs us, its faithful harbingers.
You must be not.
Just as you and your hubris cannot hope to stop the divine beast that mocked you. Before its might, you stand as useless and frail as this ungainly contrivance of brick and mortar. Nonetheless, the choice you might delay the dragon's coming is blasphemy, just
I like that sword. Can I get daggers like that? Oh. What? I don't understand what's happening. But I'm assuming this is a boss.
I flock to see these walls reduced to dust. But first they shall peel the flesh from your bones, my dear.
No thanks. Oh, you're gonna need that, sir. Oh man. He's gonna make me face something weird, isn't he? It's gonna be like either waves and waves. Oh god, what is that? Okay. We can do this. See? Easy. They don't like fire. Ah, what the hell? Cool. I jumped. Eh. Go away. Go away. Go away. Right then. This guy's. Can I have some magical power to my blade, please? Oh no, there's no way. Pat me on the back!
All right, master.
Look, it's on the ground. Kill it. Nope, it's up again. Kill it. Why am I the only one that seems like I'm attacking? You got me. Oh, you must be the guy that's getting fast. Can I have some magical power to my blade, please? My bow and blades? This? I don't see. Oh, this one. There we go. Pick out. Ow. Thank you. And it's on the ground. Okay, that's fine. I killed it. Now we need to go find the cultist. Let's go find ourselves a cultist, dude. Or not. I think he found us.
I fear I have misjudged the extent of your skill, dear Arisen. I see it was folly to worry of walls and armies while you still live.
However,
it seems my regret will be short-lived. Don't you feel it? The very air dances around us. The long night is come. The dragon's reign at last begins!
Whoa. I'm not okay with fighting the dragon at the moment. Please. Is that the dragon's thing?
Behold, you unrepentant blasphemers! This is absolute truth! This is salvation!
What? Huh. Hello, dragon. Are you going to talk to me?
The rantings of an upjump zealot make for tedious listening. His ilk serves no role in what is to come. Only my death will staunch the flood of destruction. A task still far beyond your means.
Oh yes, I know. I didn't take any help then when I attacked
me. Seek me out, and I shall allow it. But heed the zealot's lesson well. Until then, I shall hold your little keepsake safe. Your dragon forged will speak for my diligence in that. The choice falls not to me, nor to the whims of fate. It is yours alone.
Alright, Mr. Dragon, sir. You just smacked your face on the ground. I hope you have fun flying away from me and destroying the castle. Great. Gandalf, save me! I'm still alive. What if Gandalf's fine? Sarah and Astora, they need to be alive too. They're kind of important. They're my healers and magic users. Alright, we all survived. That's awesome. Did you guys see that? I survived a cliff. I mean, well, it's not a cliff, it's a castle. You know. You know what I mean. Speak with the Dragonforge. Don't know who that is. But, however, I am going to finish this episode here. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment. Go check out other videos on my channel and go check out my friends' channels, which will be linked in the description below. If you want to talk to me through a Discord chat, go and check out Gina Wee's Discord. I'll be there 90% of my time, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye!